Yeah. How's it going?
We're scanning this bill, but you don't.
I got no problem with that. Good, man. How you doing?
Good. I'm going to need to ask you to step over there on the side of the skirt.
Why is that?
You're on city property. So
yeah, I'm in.
I'm
practicing my constitutional rights.
City property,
and this is a public space, and I'm okay with
asking
that.
Asking you to step over there.
I got no problem with that. I'm on public property, and I'm doing nothing wrong. I'm breaking
you're
no laws.
City-owned property.
Yeah, and I'm breaking no laws.
Okay.
Or no ordinances.
Okay.
And you can ask CMPD about that. Thank you. Hey, thank you for serving. Appreciate it. the officer. I'm breaking no laws.
All right, you just go ahead and go.
I'm breaking no laws.
I'm
trespassing at this time.
Yes, I am not. This is public owned property, and I am not trespassing.
Sir, look, I'm asking you to leave.
All right, and what law am I violating by standing here?
Trespassing.
This is public property.
This is city property.
This is city property owned by the public, and I'm breaking no laws.
All right, well, now I'm telling you to leave.
Why is that?
I'm telling you to leave.
And give me a reason for that.
1305,
1305, 25
down here in front of the road.
Give me a reason that you're asking.
Hey, wait. Now you are.
All right.
How you doing?
Really?
Yep.
Seriously? I'm breaking no law. You asking me what? We leave public property?
It is. This place has been permitted out for our use.
It's not private. You did not. You did not take time from property.
That's good news.
Come
here. Well,
hey, thank
come
you
on.
For serving,
come on.
Man.
Back up! I told you once. I'm not going to tell you again.
You cannot arrest me.
Okay.
I am violating no laws, no city ordinances. I'm here as a citizen.
Okay.
So take the handcuffs. Yeah. Done and done. 1305, 1309. Hey, dude.
Where can I go yet?
Come lock up my car.
25 down here.
Get the keys and lock up my car. Right here. They got it surrounded.
Headquarters, make me a set of trespassing numbers, East Lamar.
This is not trespassing. I'm on public property filming you guys in public access.
Okay.
This is not trespassing.
Okay. Just stand right here. You got anything on you?
Dude, really? You gonna slam my phone down? My camera?
Safety issue, you can film and hang out all you want.
I can film right there.
No, sir.
There's no laws against that.
We're keeping y'all back here, sir.
There's no, I did not break any laws.
Step back.
I broke no law.
Step back.
Can I get
his
keys?
No, step back. Just sit tight.
I broke no law.
Sir, were you told to step back?
No. They asked me. No, they did not tell me. It wasn't until he come up and said I was trespassing and I argued.
Came up to him, asked him three times.
But I'm on public property, and I'm filming, and I have a right to do that.
Yeah, you have a right to do that, but when you're told you got to move back, you got to move back, sir.
No, I'm breaking no law. Even if you tell me to leave off of public property, if I'm not violating the law, I do not have to leave.
It's actually private.
This is city property.
It's not. This is city. This is public owned.
Right.
And they have possession of this property right now.
And it's publicly owned, just like the 600 East Trade, man. Why don't I have my tent there? You cannot arrest me for trespassing on public property.
Yeah, come on, you're going
really?
To see the car.
Dude,
come on, you're going to see the car.